Oh, pills.
You want me to be guinea pig?
I'm kind of hoping it's health up. It's speed up.
I'm gonna guinea pig the bad gas. Telepills!
Oh, good shit!
Oh, not bad!
Good shit, good shit. Oh, okay. Curse. How much are you feeling like taking one for the team? This gives us double curse runes.
Alright.
You sure?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Alright. It also makes us a little more often to get cursed, but I don't think we'll have to worry too much.
If we get Black Candle, we'll be fine.
Yeah, damn right. If we had one more penny, we could get that shit, but we don't.
We don't need it.
It's fine. Alright, so we got teleported. We should go check out those other pills. Wait, the pill you picked up, was it bad gas? Because I think they were two the same.
Yeah. There were three at the same.
What?
Yeah, three at the same
pill. That's horseshit.
See?
Bad gas. Fuck it. Dang the fool.
Yeah.
I have your fool card now.
That's fine.
Reap creep! Get on the side of him. If you can. If you can manage it. Oh, yeah, actually, just keep that on him, man. That's fucking him up. If we can get your damage up, because that shit fucking follows your own damage.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, he's getting fucking wrecked. Keep on him. He's almost dead. He's not even going to be able to attack. Good shit. He didn't even fucking touch us.
Yeah.
Oh, I need a damage up. My tears are fucking garbage. That's all I have. You down?
We have the same amount of damage. Go for it.
Shit.
Pentagram! Because you need that up a little bit.
Gave us a little bit more of a deal with the devil chance now, but that's okay. My angel room is always going to have precedence.
Your angel went up by a lot more.
Your bullshit known is better than a bullshit unknown. Agreed!
That is true.
You want to take one for the team? Actually, we don't have to. Oh, good shit. All right, so let's find out what's in here first.
Oh.
Angel rooms for fucking the rest of the run, as long as I don't take damage. Oh, wait, no. Even if I take damage.
It's for good.
And we might even get a deal. Okay, and...
it's for good.
Yeah.
See?
95%. Yeah, it'll be 95 no matter what because of my injury presence.
It's 75,
but... No, it's 90. That's a 9.
That's a 9.
That's a fucking 9. You're taking damage!
Oh my god.
Did you not see the fly?
No, I did not.
Do not stand still, ever. Ever! Ever! Oh, thank you. Oh, fuck. I did not mean to pick that up. Halo of flies. Oh my god, that's so good.
Do it.
Dude, more-
Because you're the only one that has tears, and Tooth Shot would not really be that much of a benefit for you.
No, it'd be- no,
Halo
ass.
Of fries is-
Halo of fries?
Halo of fries.
That sounds
Halo
delicious.
Of fries.
That sounds delicious. Can I get that at fucking Burger King?
No, you can get it at,
Get the key.
At, McDonald's, though. Along with a Burger Mac.
Bet it's not Burger Mac. Get that shit. You need it. Alright, my man is out the ass. I can fucking pay for us and still have 10. Thanks to your fucking brimstone. Ooh. Okay. Wait, how many hearts are on the ground right now? There's one there. Three there.
Yeah.
Actually, but I can't get to that
two,
one.
Two. Because you can't.
Fuck it. Fuck it. Oh, wait, and you know, this is mine's too. Remember that we have to get the second knife piece.
Knife piece, yeah.
Gotta get the second knife piece. Yeah, fuck him up. Aw, oh, tits, I didn't see that. Dude, it doesn't change.
No, it doesn't.
I'm loving it. Okay,
yeah,
that can stay.
It doesn't change.
We have guaranteed angel room presence because
yes,
of me.
We have a guaranteed angel room presence.
Dude. Sacred heart, baby. Sacred heart. I hope. Yeah. I pray.
You guys are making me hungry, love. I'm sorry. I'm hungry too, dude.
I have food in the house. Do you want something?
No. I'm talking about the trap.
No, but you said you're hungry.
Yeah, I am.
Do you want something to eat? I have rib witches.
What is that?
A rib sandwich?
Kind
of like the ones you get at McDonald's?
No, I don't like the McRibs.
They're actually really good, though. They're actually better than the McRib. Oh, fuck. I saw that. I saw that happen. Okay, watch out. Come on. Suck it, bitch. Oh, okay, hold on. There's another room. And we did. Dude, I just realized I have, like, dog ears now.
Yeah.
Those are my pigtails, but it looks like dog ears.
Yeah. And we didn't get the knife piece, so.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, you're right. We didn't. It's in one of these rooms, though. Good shit. Dude, I'm really glad you have that. There it is.
Oh, fuck.
Nigga! Bomb that, get some fucking hearts. If it's small rock, it's yours. Oh! That's two! They're both yours. Take them. I have 12. Good shit.
I need to live.
Good shit. Alright, again, when we hit fucking corpse one, you pop that shit. Don't accidentally use
what,
it.
What's corpse?
It's corpse one? It's after we pass the mausoleum. It's after we kill mom.
Okay, so...
And mom's heart. And mom's heart.
And the heart, yeah, that's right.
Ow, you fucking shit stain. Dude, yeah, it doesn't change. It does not change no matter what. It's... Okay, it was trying to find you. It was trying to get...
Yeah,
it was. You want to take one for the scene?
It was trying to get to me.
Oh, good. Goody, good gumdrops.
I need it.
I need bigger tears!
Dude, remember what you said with
this. Oh, fine.
Remember what you said with this. This is gonna do a bulk of damage.
But don't you want me to... It will. However, I get knocked back. You don't.
That is true. Go for it.
You get whatever... You can have the next...
No, just go. Just go before I change my mind. Go. Okay, good.
Okay, get us out. I fucking love you. Dude.
Oh, my God.
Dude, look at the size of my fires!
I know.
Okay, you're welcome.
My fucking damage.
You'll be fine.
We would be sitting pretty.
We're still going to be sitting pretty. I'm going to burn every... Oh, fuck. All right, yeah, you get the next two damage ups. How about that?
Yeah, because I just control this on them, and they just die immediately.
Let's see who's going to be. Tough twins. Okay.
This is an amazing area. Just bomb them, and then... Fuck.
Oh, the fires actually, I think, damage them. Watch out for the fucking flies. Those black flies are actually hard to see. All right, there we go. Kaboosh. God damn it, really? Blacha. Oh, perfect. Son of a bitch. Oh no. You stay here, mate. You stay away from me, motherfucker. Okay, good shit. All right, good. I'm glad you did that. Now I can get over here. No problem. Kaboosh. Oh, dude, fuck him up. Yes! Oh, goddammit, it blew up too soon. Okay, one more to go.
One more go.
Let's go, Tough Twins. By the way, you're not Tough Twins, you're Tough Triplets. I call bullshit! I gotta get back down here, get the fucking cherry bomb. Cherry bomb. Oh, dude. That's spirit art for you. That's all you, buddy. Oh, come on! This is just, like, tedious.
It is.
Stay there. Yes! Get fucked!
Come on. There you are.
Ow, shit. I didn't see the fucking fly.
It's a fucking fly.
Don't worry about it. We still have Angel Room presence at 95%.
Yeah, no.
Burn his ass. You got it. You can finish him off. Watch out for the fucking fly.
Fucking fly.
Dude, just kill him. He's no longer armored.
I can't
armored.
See him.
He's no longer... He's dead. Oh! Oh, toothpicks. Toothpicks.
That's your fire rate. Dude, do it.
Good shit. Let's go.
That's your fire rate.
Let's go. Watch out. I gotta throw that. Lazarus's rags, are you fucking kidding
That's
me?
Awful.
You can take both. We're not taking that at all.
That's awful.
Fuck that. I really wish we had a Perth
Hey, alert. Angel, do better now.
Seriously, that was horse dick. Oh! We almost fucked ourselves.
We almost did.
There you go, we're in. Regular fires for once? That's odd. Oh, dude, I just realized he put out all of my fires, that motherfucker.
He did, oh my God.
You piece of shit. It's okay, though, because, dude, wait for it. First of all, they're firing in all directions, and eventually it'll fucking bird's eye again. It better bird's eye.
There it is.
Oh, good shit. Those fires are great.
Yeah.
They're gonna really help with mom. Because if I put them in the right spot, she's just gonna pop out, you burn the fuck out.
He went from wanting to end Mike to loving him.
It's still kind of an iffy situation. Go through there.
It's a love-hate relationship.
Ooh, again?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
Thanks. Item next time, Dick.
Yeah. Don't be a cum buzzler. Cum buzzler.
Go through it.
Oh, we don't have a buzzer.
Yeah, you're only gonna take one hit. It's okay. You actually have more ammo. You actually have more damage than when you started. I mean, more health than when you walked in. Fuck right off, asshole. I really need to get my fucking fires back. One more room and I'll be able to get another fire. Okay, these guys are easy, because we just do this.
Hold on.
Fly out, no, go behind him and, dude, you can just go behind him.
I know, but I could've just done
that.
Oh!
Cock. Fly through. I don't have to fucking teleport. Okay, one. Watch out, these guys have fucking.
They have tracking.
Yeah, they have Spoonbender Brimstone. Okay, I can't hit these guys, you gotta get them in their face. Shit. That is a really cheap way to kill them. I don't even care at this point. Go.
I don't even care.
Keep going. Yeah, it's good.
Like I said.
You don't have to put yourself in danger at all.
No.
As long as you're on the rocks.
Yep.
Hey, you're on the rocks. Are you icy?
Oh,
ooh, hello! That was close. I almost took damage.
I killed him.
Good shit. Fuck
good
you, bitch.
You,
let's see what we got.
You did a bulk damage. Saw blade.
Take it. Actually, oh fuck.
Well, I mean, the other one's an eternal life, but it only.
Yeah, but
it
would have given me another fucking red heart. And healed me.
Oh, that is. It does?
Yes.
Yeah,
yeah, it's Super Meat Boy Super Fan. It's Grin. It's my favorite item to find, like appearance wise. It makes me red and smiling. I'm Grin when I have that. So good, though. It didn't even synergize with you. That makes me sad. It doesn't even make you look different.
No, it doesn't.
That's gay.
That's stupid.
It's fucking gay.
Fucking gay.
Guys, I'm gonna just tell you, I say that shit ironically.
Yeah, we don't.
I get the nice ones. I am by no means a homophobe.
No.
Kinda can't be a homophobe, because that means I'd have to hate myself.
Yeah, right.
Hey, you learned something new about me today. I'm not gay.
No.
But, oh, fuck that shit.
Fuck that.
Goodbye. Hello. Pansexual, so I guess that technically makes me homosexual, kind of, sort of.
I'm pan romantic.
Dude, I think it's really funny that someone like asked me, does that mean you like you're like attracted to pans? And I'm just like, excuse.
Exactly.
Let me pick shit up, by the way. I need to because I have the fucking electric penny. All
right.
Let me pick a money. You take the fucking spirit. Actually, I want to take it.
Yeah.
Spirit heart. There we fucking go. Lots of fires. Fire! Oh, hi. All right, get him before they damage me. I'm scared. Wah. Oh, fuck. All right, get the other one. We don't have to go anywhere near that asshole. I fucking hate those enemies.
Yeah.
You ready? It's the pile! Easy boss! Oh my god. We've got like the easiest fucking bosses from the fucking mausoleum, dude. We've only fought the Heretic once. We have yet to fight the Visage, and we have not fought the Siren either.
And
the pile just got ended. That's mine. Let's see. We were already in there.
Wah!
Move. Because I really, come on. We have fucking ancient
pans. Oh my fucking god. Yep.
Yeah, that's actually happened. Someone's like, does that mean you're attracted to pans? Like cookware? I'm just like, you're a fucking retard. Straight up. I don't like to use that word so fucking, like, you know, just harshly, but I'm like, you're retarded. How dare.
Yeah, how dare.
Fuck that item. I do not need to poop. Randomly. Oh, god, candlers, don't you fucking confuse me, because I don't think your fires are my fires. That's gonna suck. Wanna take one for the team, especially now? Oh, bitch, I want them. Four fires. Four black. Oh, you, buddy. You take that for yourself. Pop it. Blow it up so I can get over there. Like, drop it, like, right there. Because I'm going to pick that up just to get the Guppy precedence. Can you... Dude, if we can find three active Guppy items,
oh my
we could
god, and I'm going to take one for the team, so go.
I'm not picking that up because that will convert my hearts.
You can.
Yeah. But,
wouldn't you die if you did that?
Yeah, converting even one, I don't even know. But I'm not gonna try. No, it would just give me more of this. Fuck
oh,
that
okay.
Though. Go in. Let's do it. What'd you get? Oh, good shit. We have a bomb too. Please don't tell me I put that too far away.
No, you put it right.
Nipples! It's charged me. Oh, good shit. You don't need that.
No, I'm
fine. You need to pick that up. One more guppy item and you're fucking guppy!
Yeah, that's true. One more item, guys, and I'm guppy.
Get me out. And now, you take that, convert it again.
Oh, yeah, that's right. What is it again?
You're definitely taking the Polaroid.
Yeah.
Yeah, get me out. There you go. Now you have, now literally one more guppy item. You just need guppy's head, guppy's tail, guppy's hairball. We're not gonna find hairball because that only spawns in the devil room.
Yeah.
But we could find guppy's head in a chest. We could find guppy's tail in a chest. What other guppy items are we forgetting?
Guppy's head, guppy's paw.
We have guppy's paw.
Guppy's collar.
Guppy's collar, yeah. That's another one that we can find in a red chest.
Yep.
And now that we have double curse rooms, who knows? Who knows, man? Who knows? Yeah, you definitely need to take the Polaroid, though, because you'll have permanent Polaroid invisibility. And that will probably save our asses! Ow, what the fuck is hitting me?
I don't know.
Oh, I was walking a creep. Get over here. Get the fuck over here. I can't see.